Every year, there seems to be one or two movies that come out that make us, the viewer, feel like kids again. These movies are almost always animations. Animated movies bring us, the viewer, back to our childhood, where we would either read comic books or watch cartoons in the morning. Animated movies that come from studios such as Pixar, Disney, or DreamWorks that we all think of have obviously not always existed. These mainly computer animated 3D animations were a shocking breakthrough in the film industry, but this is not where animation got its roots. Animations started off as two-dimensional drawings, meaning characters or objects could only move up, down, left, or right. There was no depth to any drawing. These animations were made by hand drawing images frame by frame and shooting a camera at every drawing and capturing that frame. A French artist by the name of Emilie Cole is credited with having the first animated film in 1908. Cole made the film by drawing each frame on a piece of paper and shooting the paper on film. Take a look. About two decades after animated films began, the next breakthrough in the industry happened. Two brothers, Max and Dave Fleischer, made an animation in 1924 that had sync sound. It was the first animated film to have a talking character with synced dialogue. Walt Disney, soon thereafter, got into animation himself. His company would become a great leader and revolutionary in the animation field. Disney became great at drawing animations, but he felt a disconnect between his characters and the world they were in. The backgrounds were so flat compared to the characters that were in front of it. Walt Disney and his team created multiple plane cameras, which would allow them to separate different elements of a background to vary distances and create a sense of depth and size. This became one of the major advancements in animation. From this point in the animation industry, from about 1937 to the 1970s, a combination of photocopying, known as xerography, and multiplane cameras were used to create animations. In 1972, researchers from the University of Utah, Ed Catmull and Fred Park, developed a computer animated version of one of their hands. It was the first to create something in reality on a computer. These two men pitched the idea of using this technology in animations to Disney, but the studio had no interest in wanting to use computers to animate their films. As we all know, the industry quickly turned to computer-generated animations. Digital drawings became the new wave in animation in the late 70s. Computers would recognize lines and turn them into shapes where animators could fill them in with color. Computer-generated animations took off at this time as computer technology kept getting better and better. To this day, computer-generated animations look stunning, and who knows where it will go or how realistic the animations will look in the future.